Now you just made me mad.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect it. Cross your fingers. You did that right. In a couple of minutes, there'll be water at the farm again. It's not working. Why is it not working? Oh, shit. Shit. They must have closed it. This equipment's fucking ancient. The pipes burst. We are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
All I know is it ain't here. Follow the pipeline. For fuck's sake, hurry! Go! I'll keep trying on this.
Here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Or this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Thank you. Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just... Wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jess here. You're all... right. You know, for a stranger.
No. Thank you.
Miracle. It's a
you don't
miracle.
Even know what you just did for us.
Yeah.
Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were...
So, any chance you'll answer my question? Jazeer, in Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother. That's you.
She... At this point, I'll take...
Look around.
Thank you.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Glenn, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh, no, no, no!
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to... Oh, sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah. Jazeer told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazeer ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me. No rest for the wicked, huh?
Must be offline. So, what do I have to do?
First off, once you get the... Two.
Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't. Thieving little some bitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
Thank you.
If someone wants to buy something from me, hurry up, people. I'll be gone soon.
Thank you. trapped. We're in a house near the river. I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please, anybody there, please help us. I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please help us, anyone.
Someone close to you?
My husband wouldn't go so far as to call us close, though. He never forgave me that I couldn't bear him a son. Went into town from time to time to sell our crops and go catting about. Never could keep it in his pants. But now? Now it doesn't matter, does it? Mother tells us to respect people, despite their sins. She tells us to forgive.
You've seen her with your own eyes? I mean, before the outbreak?
The mother? Sure. About a year ago. Wife of a respected but her.
How'd he die?
He wasn't.
out of this. I'm going to die up here. Help me. I'm in my hunting stand.
Saved my life.
It isn't Kyle Crane. Great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You good to get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life.
Thank you.
simple. I'm inside. Throwing the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry!
things